Hey guys!
Hi!
Hi!
What's up? Welcome to the Lost Brigade, 5th edition D&D here on Saving Throw. I'm your host, GM Mace, and I'm really excited to play with these guys. I've got a lot of stuff. Mind out of the gutter?
I'm just looking at my own body and making comments.
Looking at your own body.
I like your shirt.
Thank you. It's what underneath is the problem.
But you're naked under there.
I'm so naked.
Under all them clothes. Mm-hmm.
Yeah, dirty.
Stop.
That's weird.
Stealing the cookies
immediately.
I have no business.
Let's go around the table. Let's introduce our players and their characters.
Ow.
She's wounded already. Player down. Oh, God.
So old.
You're right here. There, put that in your neck.
Oh, I'm okay.
You got to open one. Everyone got pencils?
Feet.
Oh, good. I don't.
I have a pencil now.
All right, who's not eating? Blythe.
Blonde.
No. Havana.
Exactly the eating.
Tyler. Tyler's not eating anything.
Yeah.
Can you introduce yourself and your character?
Yes. Hi, this is my camera here. Hello, ladies and gentlemen. My name is Tyler Rose, and I'm so happy to be back. It's been like a month, for Christ's sake.
Yay!
So yeah, I'm Tyler. I am playing a human paladin slash fighter named Sir Michael Albany the Red.
Wait, you had to come up with another character?
You didn't die.
Oh, no.
Wait, are you fucking
what?
No, I didn't.
Michael Albany?
Yeah.
Wait.
All right.
What?
It's always been Michael Albany.
No.
Hmm?
What?
What?
What happened to De La Rosa?
Oh, yeah.
You got
out for me. What happened?
There have been some developments.
Oh, maybe his log will tell us about it.
Okay, yes. Maybe he woke up and he's a different person.
His amnesia.
God, I'm so excited.
No, he just saw Split, and now he's like really into the multiple personality thing.
Yeah.
It's so scientifically inaccurate.
That's not how that works.
Science isn't real anymore, Blythe. Yeah. Don't you know?
Mm-hmm. I wish this was whiskey.
Mm. Alternative science.
Don't start.
Yeah.
Trace.
Hey, guys.
Hey.
My name is Tracy King, and I am playing a rogue assassin who is a tabaxi, and her name is Vazia of the Hidden Arrow. That's her full name.
I'm so excited. R.I.P. Dagwin.
She's a cat.
Person. Humanoid.
She's a cat folk.
She's just a cat.
She's just a cat.
You have put her in leather armor and given her short sword.
Oh my god.
And I poop wherever I want.
What is the Elder Scrolls code?
Khajiit.
Khajiit.
Thank
you. That's it. I knew someone. One of you nerds would know that.
Fucking
nerds.
Like
yeah, they have like weird Russian.
Let me see. 115.
Russian accent.
This is from
the
New Volos guide. Recommend picking that bad boy up.
Yeah. Check it out on drivethroughrpg.com.
Only $100.
Nope. Friend of the show, drivethroughrpg.com.
Cannot get it there.
Yep. Amazon.com, friend
there
of the show.
This is what they look like.
It's a tabaxi.
Oh my god, you're a cutie pie.
Oh,
it's a literal cat.
You look like Chester Cheeto.
You actually do look like Chester Cheeto. I dig it.
But he's got no shades. But yeah.
Chester Cheeto.
Or Chitara.
Oh, Chitara.
You probably look like Chitara.
I would love to look like Chitara.
I came nowhere near any camera.
Yeah,
right.
I'm like, guys, can you put it near the camera? Yeah, look, Chitara.
I was like, la la la.
Love Chitara.
They have Google.
Voltron.
I can't. Blythe, help.
Help, Blythe. You can do it.
I think the book's too juicy. Can you see
it's
it?
It's too juicy.
Yeah, too juicy?
I can only see a leg.
Too juicy.
Tilt it back.
Oh no, this is Tracy Cam again.
All of Dom's prep work.
Yeah. La la cookie.
There you guys go. Okay. This is what you tune in for.
Cookies.
You've got a bit of a snoot, don't you?
Quality entertainment.
Yeah. Boot in the snoot.
Boot in the snoot.
Uh-oh. Okay,
you want me to fix this? Okay.
Keep it on. Boop, 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 boop. Am I allowed to have the Christmas hat? Blythe loves Christmas.
We should like put on a reserve for Blythe.
That was a jaunty hat.
Genuinely.
Now that you have a hat on.
Love Christmas.
You just need goggles, and
it's
be
my
perfect.
Favorite holiday.
Tell us about your character.
Other
Blythe.
Than Halloween.
Yeah.
Halloween.
Blythe. Hi, I'm Blythe, and my character is Alaris, the half-elf ranger who really has no idea what's going on anymore, and is just kind of someone just killed themselves. He's very confused.
Well, it's funny.
It was
suicide
funny.
By stubbornness.
Yep.
Very stubborn.
I don't think that's stubborn. It's
determination.
Valor. Yeah.
Courage.
I'm too courageous to
Don Miguel
this
would have shed a tear if he still existed.
Hello, am I over here? I'm Havana Mahoney, and my character is Therona Wolfmancer, and she is a wood elf that was raised by kobolds, so she's a piece of work. She's a piece of work, and yeah, I'm really sad Dagwin's gone.
Aww.
She made me look not crazy. Mm-hmm. mm-hmm. And now I have no buffer, so.
By comparison, you are now more crazy.
Mm-hmm. Now everyone's gonna notice me trying to, like...
I don't know.
Oh, okay. Mm-hmm. There's hope.
There's always hope. So unlike other streams, you can actually donate and participate in this game. You can throw in bad guys, throw in good guys, add rerolls. Are you just mentally marking it?
Nothing. So you're doing a great job, Mason.
Eat me.
Oh, my God.
Eat the cookie.
Oh. He's got me so paranoid. Every time I'll do one little, like, verbal thing just so I can keep relying on it, he will go and cut it all together.
You're welcome to dig into my Shadowrun and take out all of my awfulness.
Listen, I don't want to dig into that, Chummer.
I welcome the challenge.
So excited.
Oh, boy.
Oh, that's just me reposting the episode. I couldn't do that.
No, thank you.
No problem.
Damn, guys, you want to, like...
What?
I don't know. Compare sizes.
5'11"?
Your penis?
6?
Holy crap.
5'11".
I think most people would be very scared of that. Yeah. Women would not date you.
Mm-hmm.
No.
Yeah.
You sure?
Bigger than me.
Yes.
Where would it go?
We don't want to split down the middle.
This keeps coming up in conversation.
Well, it does. It's
been like 2 weeks of this. Yeah. I've had to re-explain the same Nip Tuck episode to everybody.
What's Nip Tuck episode? 5'11"? Is that?
About the,
never
the
mind.
Penis reduction.
Oh.
It's a real, with Misha Collins from Supernatural.
It's a real
It's in season 3, if you guys want to go check it out.
Mm-hmm. Do men actually do that?
If they have a big enough penis, apparently.
It's very sad.
It's, yeah. It hurts. All right. So. Already.
Sorry, Dom.
Poor Dom back there. He has no choice. He's got to sit there and watch this.
He's blushing.
He's watching that Nip Tuck episode.
He's always blushing.
You want to check out that sexy Misha Collins?
Who doesn't? All right, so this is mine now.
Damn it.
You guys, we bring it back into the City of Dust. Mm. You've gotten the medicine to heal the poison from Don Miguel. He's recovering. You guys don't know when Benito will be attacking, but you know it could be any day now. We're going to take it over to Don Miguel. For his
Don Miguel is writing furiously, scribbling furiously in his leather-bound journal. And here is what he wrote. There was darkness. That's it. Give me my reroll.
That's,
no, just kidding.
That's right, Dagwin. There was darkness. Right?
There was darkness. Suddenly I was walking along a beach with St. Cuthbert. Many scenes from my life flashed across the sky. In each scene, I noticed footprints in the sand. Sometimes there were two sets of footprints, other times there was only one. This bothered me because I noticed that during the low periods of my life, when I was struggling with anguish and fear and sorrow and defeat, there was only one set of footprints. So I cried out, Saint Cuthbert, you promised you would be with me always. Why, when I needed you most, would you leave me? Saint Cuthbert scowled at me and responded, well, you lived, didn't you? I can't be everywhere at once. And then he walked away, muttering curses at me. I followed the footprints a little further. I saw one set of prints stumble and fall. I noticed the disturbed sand was splattered with blood and urine and feces and some unidentified black liquid.
I forgot how leaky you were.
So leaky.
The other prints didn't even pause. Then I noticed the prints that had stumbled got to their feet and walked away from the beach toward a nearby town. I followed those prints toward the town when suddenly the world dissolved around me. I woke with a start. In my sick bed and dust, I looked to my left and saw the demon-like visage of my son, Burgermeister, staring at me in a truly unsettling way. Then I vomited. The end.
Okay.
Then I vomited.
Here you go. You've earned that.
All my die entries end like that.
Oh, wait, I have two more.
Then I vomited. Yep.
Thank you for the rerolls, Chad. You guys are the best.
Have any rerolls?
You're the best.
Anyone else?
I don't have any. Help me.
Oh,
yeah. I could use more.
I would like some. Vazia of the Hidden Arrow needs lots of support.
The Hidden Arrow.
Mm-hmm. That's her full
name.
That's
great.
Mm-hmm.
So cloud cover has rolled in and hasn't lifted. It's been a day or so. You guys have returned. You're finally semi on your feet, moving about.
I haven't been talking much.
No, but you have been given the news of Dagwin.
Mm-hmm. And I was very broken up. Dagwin was a good friend and a trusted companion, and she will be missed.
Okay.
That's really sweet.
Is there anything you guys want to say before burying Dagwin? Any highlights of her life that you want to expound
Roll
on?
Roll the clip.
I will remember you.
She was the bravest warrior I've ever known. And though erratic at times, I found inspiration in her passion.
Yes.
You will be missed, Dagwin.
And I throw some panties on the grave.
She stirs a little. No, I'm kidding. She smells them.
No.
What the hell? What are they?
I knew it!
Did you want to say anything, Blythe?
Alaris is kind of just like, I didn't know her well. She was a strong warrior and clearly skilled fighter. Okay. Let's just, it says elven prayers and leaves it at that.
Mm. Essentially, it's just the elven alphabet. She's not actually saying a prayer.
Yeah. We're all convinced.
A, B, C, D. Yeah.
We're all convinced.
Oh, wait, I know Elvish. Never mind.
Right, I think we all speak Elvish.
I forgot.
Do you?
We're on to you.
Do you?
No, I don't speak Elvish.
I don't think so.
We fucked up. Everyone spoke Elvish. They just didn't have, they didn't want to tell you.
They're proud people.
No, I do an actual prayer.
Okay.
That's nice. I like it.
Do you just stand there silently?
No, no. I say, Dagwin was a true warrior, a true friend, and trusted ally. She sacrificed herself for me, and I can never repay the kindness that she did for us. And unfortunately, I know she's not in heaven because God is dead. Now, there is no God, and there is no heaven.
Anyone have any response to that?
Don Miguel, are you okay?
fine. But I would prefer if you call me by my Christian name, and I put Christian in quotation marks, Sir Michael Albany the Red. This has always been my name. I was playing the part of a fanatic of this Cuthbert person who is a path I would not like to go down again, and it is a part of my life that I'd like to forget. So henceforward, if you would do me the kindness of calling me Michael, Sir Albany, or just the Red, or Sir Michael the Red, or Sir Albany the Red, or the full name, Sir Michael Albany the Red.
El Deuterino.
El Deuterino looks fine too. Cool. Thank you, Dagwin. Dagwin?
Gas escaping.
I've had a conversation with this person and he doesn't exist. I think we can all acknowledge that. There really are no gods, especially not any god named St. Cuthbert. Not when you need protection, not when you need to be saved, not when your life is on the line, there is no god.
Never thought I'd be more religious than you.
I'm excited. I'm very excited for these new opportunities this will allow us.
Religion is a sigh of the oppressed creature, the heart of a heartless world and the soul of soulless conditions. It is the opium of the people. Mm. He sulks away.
Oh.
His hair over one eye or what?
No, he flips his hair back.
He puts his head back.
So it's out of his eye, but it
slowly drifts back.
And so he's got to flip his head back again.
Is this like Tobey Maguire, Spider-Man 3? What are we talking
about? Talk to him. You are here. Your character is here. You can talk to him.
I didn't think I'd ever want you to be more religious, but are you okay?
Everything's fine. This is how I've always been. I was playing a part. I was some foolish child prancing about singing the praises of some false god. It's embarrassing, frankly.
Do you still have your paladin powers, then?
Of course. It never came from Cuthbert. Cuthbert was a myth the whole time.
You sure seem to think they came from Cuthbert.
I did, and it's humiliating. Thinking of the person that I was... if I have offended either of you, I am truly sorry. This is not who I am. It's not who I was. I have cast off that scale from my eyes, and it's time to create a new world, forge a new path, a path of righteousness and a path of love.
As long as you're okay, I guess.
I've never been better.
Can I ask you one question?
Yep, you may.
How does your butthole feel?
Frankly, it's a bit raw. If I'm being honest, I have passed quite a few liquids through there. And,
oh, I meant from Cuthbert finally leaving it.
Oh!
After pounding it for so many years.
A metaphor! Well done.
Oh, yes. Quite a lovely one.
Metaphors are not for me.
Really? I'm so excited.
No, I'm a man of logic, intelligence, and honesty and science.
So you're going to be less racist now?
It was the fanaticism of this Cuthbert person who led me to view certain individuals as lesser, to bring them to the light to save them. I realized that all creatures are worth saving, from the littlest, tiniest pixie up to the largest, demoniest demon. The big ones, the 100-foot-tall demons. They're all worth saving. They're all worth saving from religion.
I just hope you know it's okay to have believed in something.
Oh, I believe in something. I believe in humanity, and elf-manity, and dwarf-manity, and all manities.
Manatee. I believe in manatee is all.
Manatee-manities.
They're quite amazing creatures.
Yes. Yes, everyone needs protection. We are here. We are here. We can create a better world. We can protect from the oppressed, from the unwholesome creatures, the power string pullers. We can save them.
Yep.
And raise them up. Everybody lives in a utopia where all men and women are equal.
This feels really similar. Really similar. Just less Cuthbert-y, right?
A little bit, yeah.
Yeah,
a little bit. Okay.
Mm. Yes.
From the tree line, okay. Flies arrows.
Uh-oh.
What is your AC?
Are we wearing armor? Probably not.
I'd say you're at a service of some kind, so you'd probably be dressed up.
Okay. 21.
21?
14.
14?
14.
14, okay. Arrows come raining down from the forest. Most of you are unscathed. You take an arrow right in the shoulder.
Oh, not in the knee.
Not in the knee, no, much higher. Take 5 points of damage.
I can't dodge that.
Poo-poo.
To arms!
You're very engrossed in this theological discussion and
no.
Manatee talk.
Logical discussion, logical. Not theological.
Aw, DJ Regular gives Therona a reroll.
Thanks, hey. DJ!
Sweat.
You the best, boo.
What do you guys do?
There's
one volley of arrows.
Time to go ring the alarm bell.
So you start running in?
Yeah.
Whoops. You start running in?
Time to assemble the troops.
Yeah.
Running in where?
What the hell happened to our pickets? We set pickets, didn't we?
I'm climbing
over the... I think we set one.
That was the whole point of the watchtowers.
Climbing over the fence because we dug all the holes around the frickin' city.
Oh, that was that Dagwin? Oh, shit. Oops. None of us know where Dagwin's shit is. Oh, it worked.
Don't you know, you know.
I know where the holes are.
But no, you know where her shit is, right?
Her gold.
Oh, it's that way.
Nope, she doesn't know.
It's going to be the story of Dagwin's gold.
But guess who can find treasure?
A pirate?
Yeah.
Perfect. Okay. Also,
smell it to her.
Oh my god. Ruckus knows where it is.
Oh, so Ruckus right, does know. Right.
So where are we? Is this like the graveyard here or what's
I know you guys were outside of the walls for the burial. You never bury your people inside the city.
Okay.
Cuz ghosts.
So where is the there like a graveyard or
If you guys want to designate one that's perfectly fine, let's say that they
let's bury it right next to the treasure.
Next to the treasure.
She would have wanted that.
Yeah, probably.
Ruckus could tell us where it was. He was hypothetically at the funeral.
Ruckus or it's over here.
Oh, we don't know where he is?
You guys okay. He's brooming about all morning.
He's brooming around. Yeah, brum, let's brum, do it by brum, the tree line. Brum,
brum, I know, brum, I'm brum. Just thinking, I was thinking the treasure was somewhere like this way.
Yeah, it's somewhere over there.
It was under a tree.
Maybe it is.
Somewhere.
Who knows?
Yeah.
Graveyard, I think, is over there, only on the side.
Okay.
Over here.
Excuse me.
Well, thankfully, you guys are beset by both sides on with trees. either way, arrows are coming from them. So if the graveyard is over yonder, arrows are flying this way towards you. So you've ran for the gate?
Yeah.
Oh, which way did you run? To the south gate or to the north gate?
Whatever the closest gate is.
And there's a pit with spikes in front of the door.
What?
Are you running back as well?
Oh, God.
Who puts a pit with spike in front of
the door? I think all of us did that.
All of us did that.
It was a team effort.
How did we get into the city?
How did we get out?
You guys had grappling
Ruckus
hooks.
Flew us over.
Yeah, actually, that was right.
That was...
But we need to...
Ferrante jumped over the pit.
Oh, remind me to never fall sick again.
Don't forget, Ferrante is a weak-winged Pegasus.
Yeah, yes. Now.
That's right! Thank
so
you,
can
chat.
Jump over there. Just go on Ferrante and jump. Take me with you.
Forgot about
can
that.
You still summon Ferrante?
Yeah.
Okay.
Oh, I don't lose any of my powers. They never came from Cuthbert in the first place. They came from within.
Oh, my God.
Are you an atheist paladin?
Yeah.
Are you? What's your oath? Is it vengeance or?
Protection.
Protection, okay.
Yeah. Wait, I mean...
You said protection a whole bunch?
Not protection, but the...
I know Zen
devotion.
RPG. Sorry, bud.
There we go.
What are you devoted to? Oh, man?
Yeah.
Dwarf?
Mankind, elf. Dwarf kind, elf kind, pixie kind, giant
Cat
kind.
Sees.
Cat kind.
Cat kind.
So yes, I mean, if Ferrante is here, I'll mount up.
I mean, I thought you could, like, summon Ferrante. Like,
it takes a bit.
Okay. Wasn't sure if it was, like, Shadowfax or something.
Dexterous.
Let me see.
Ranger abilities to climb. Just get over
you
the
just
hole.
Go over the wall?
Parkour.
Okay, yep. Give me a dex check.
Parkour.
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 Because
parkour,
I'm parkour. Like, I remembered that we did this somewhere. I know where they all are.
She is not rolling
nice.
Around in her grave.
16 plus
this
three.
This is hilarious.
So 19.
19? Yeah, you Jackie Chan up it.
Oh,
up
Jackie.
And over.
Oh, my ankle.
Still not as cool as my Legolas move last time.
That was cool.
Yeah, that was pretty awesome.
Oh, fine. That's right. Summon Spirit Steed. That takes 10 minutes. So.
10 minutes, okay. So you'll probably get to the gate.
But Ferrante is still alive, right? He was never killed.
No, he was fine.
So
he should actually be with us.
He should still be with us.
Outside,
yeah.
He was outside the gate with us. He would have been.
Ferrante has to pay
us.
His respects as well.
Of course.
Yeah. So
flapping his little stubby wings.
Crying big old horse.
You would have ridden him back, so he would be here.
Yeah, a knight is never without his horse. I'm still a knight, just not serving a false god. All right. So I'll hop on my horse then, just to speed my entrance into town.
Okay, and are you...
I assume if I went out of town, I would be aware that there was this big, dumb pit,
yeah,
right?
Yeah, you're aware of it. We told you.
Yeah,
right.
You're definitely
we had to circumnavigate this pit, and I, in my muteness, probably would have been like, what the... Why did we...
It's smart.
Why did we isolate ourselves in this town?
Get a running start.
We're stuck.
Make sure Dagwin's tied down.
I'm just gonna jump on the back of Ferrante.
Yeah, all right.
Oh, all right. I still have a dad joke.
I will help her up. I will assist her.
No!
Up.
You still
devotedly.
My dad joke.
Your
The dad joke.
Oh, dad joke.
Oh, and Ben, if you're watching, we have your we have this.
Which actually
and throughout the night.
Using.
Yeah, and throughout the night, Mason is going to be throwing these out.
Oh my
oh,
god.
No. This is gonna be used.
Because there's some real zingers in here.
We got singers.
We got singers.
Where do one-legged waitresses work? IHOP.
Oh.
But wait, it gets better. What are their names?
Peaches.
Eileen.
Eileen is one of them. And Peggy.
You said it gets better.
You lied.
Thank you, Ben.
Sorry.
Wow, we just lost 30 people.
I know.
No!
Oh, great. Sorry, y'all.
Damn it.
Sorry.
Pretty sure we gained 30 people.
I just imagine they're at home just cackling. You're just like, ah!
Peggy!
This
I get
is
it.
What I tuned in
it.
For!
Ow! More dad jokes.
Bring it to me! I don't know who that is.
Bring it to me?
Bring me the comedy! Entertain me!
That's our fans. It's our garbage
I
people.
I got more.
That is the garbage person.
There, Harvey Firestein. Is Garab in chat? Hi, Garab. Get
hey,
better,
Garab.
Brother.
I forgot the cold medicine, Garab. Sorry. I would have drugged everyone.
We should have just Skyped him in or something.
right? You have like an iPad with Ruxus.
Yeah.
We've done it before. We did it on Shadowrun. It did not go well. But it wasn't our fault.
Yeah, it was all.
Yes. It was all on Nick's side. Love you, Nick, if you're out there, sungrowler.com. Okay, so can we, what are we doing?
You certainly can. Give me a acrobatics check from your horse.
Okay.
To jump over this. The pits.
Yes.
Oh my god, if you fail this.
Yes.
Here's your little stubby horse.
Aww.
Yay, me.
Okay. That's what that is. My horse is meow. And acrobatics is dexterity? Or is it athletics?
Dexterity.
Dexterity, okay.
Is this your first show?
It's been so long. I've missed you so much, people. Okay, 17.
Wonderful. Bound over the disguised pit without revealing that it's there.
Oh. I can almost fly! No.
It's just a little bit of hang time.
Am I getting hit in the face?
No, yes. Your legs are being like rubbed raw by the wings.
Oh, yikes.
I'd love a good chafe in the morning.
So as you're bounding over the wall,
okay.
You see a group of people entering from this side.
What?
Entering from this end.
Okay.
How could they? There's a pit.
I know.
A group of people, huh?
Insiders.
Mm-hmm. Okay.
Give me a perception check.
Oh my god. Where are my dice? I didn't take them out yet.
Oops.
Quick, attack light. There, no. Damn.
17 plus 5, so 20.
Looks like a bunch of mercenaries and cell swords.
Frantator.
How do they know about the pit?
Is that Dr. Vic? It is.
Yay! How did they know about the pit?
They didn't. You see the pit is caved in.
Oh.
And you hear some moaning coming from inside.
Oh, this pit's worked really good, guys. Good job. Oh, I'm doing a perception check even though we've already figured it out.
Yeah. But great job, though.
I have no idea.
Thank you. I'm on the horse.
I'm on a horse. Everybody?
Hey, our men are here.
So they close up the gate behind them.
Okay.
Put the leads back.
A couple of the guards over here, some of the farmers, close up the gate behind you.
Where were you?
And board it.
This is why we have guards. It's fine. It's fine. You're doing great work.
They didn't come through the gates. They're in the woods. We can't see through trees.
I'm gonna.
Are you talking back to me?
No, sir.
All right.
Wait, who are you?
Who I've always been, Sir Michael. Back to your post.
They both seem very confused.
I look the same.
We'll explain.
Yeah,
what
you call it? It's a new name. As if you just started referring to yourself as Tommy.
Okay.
I'm going to use one of my cantrips, Druidcraft, to put leaves back on top of the pit on that side.
Okay.
Leaf magic.
All right. That's leaves the magic are now back over the pits.
Ooh, leaf magic. So magical.
Leaf Erickson.
So the mercenaries are where are they now?
They're coming in through where Throne. Exactly.
Okay.
Where Throne is. They all meet up in this general area. All
right. How many men have we got?
You got 20.
20 men!
Well, not all men. Not all humans. You got 20.
20, eh?
You got 20 armies.
20 army units.
Okay.
Army peeps.
You see a cat among them. Meow.
Cat.
All those people
human
walked really cool.
Cat person.
How unusual. What's your story?
Oh my god.
I'm really cool.
Sorry?
I don't know. That's not how she's going to talk. Sorry. Trace is giving
us a ton of thoughts.
Yeah.
No, that was just
agonizing
me.
Over it all day.
Yes.
Don't go in too hard.
Hi, I'm Vazia, the Hidden Arrow.
Vazia. Yeah. Pleasure to meet you. I am Sir Michael. These are my companions, Throna and Alaris.
Vazia, nice to meet you.
Hello.
Dave, you're like shaking his hand, just biting it like a cat does.
Sweet.
Those are love bites.
Thank you for your, thank you for agreeing to this this task that we have ahead of us. It seems we are under attack, so Snug and Dr. Vic, if you could summon the men to the walls.
Men, to the walls!
Thank you.
We had more, but... We were attacked along the way.
Oh, really?
Yes, we hurried as fast as we could. They would be blocking off the routes for the shark's den.
You've done good work here.
Thank you. Yes. We had twice as many men, but without any protection, there's nothing we could do except for run.
Did the men were not protection enough?
You brought mercenaries that can't protect themselves?
Yes, well, when you're ambushed, it's hard to protect.
That's part of being a soldier, but it's fine. That's fine. To the walls.
You're right. Soldiers never get ambushed.
Well, you would hope not. Did you not put outriders? It's fine. It's fine. It's fine. It's what recon is for. It's okay. I'm not upset. You've done good work here.
Thank you.
But we need to defend the walls. There's a threat coming from the... this is north? So this would be... north... northeast. East. Northeast. Mm. we might need to assemble a sallying party to go and face this foe. Clear them out of the woods. Okay. I didn't think they'd be here so soon.
Yes, no one did.
Perhaps this is a reconnaissance party. You're familiar with reconnaissance.
What's that? I'm a doctor, I'm not a tactician.
Are these all doctors too?
They probably are soldiers.
Oh, okay.
I mean, they look mean, so that's what I relied mostly on Snug to pick them out.
Don't worry, we'll test their metal later, but now we have more important things to attend to.
You're absolutely right, we certainly do. Because Fawquad wants to give you new dice.
Fawquad? Fuck you!
Fuck you, Fawquad.
That's okay. I got to roll them once.
Baby.
My $20 dice.
I know, it was a great purchase.
That's fine. It's fine. okay.
That's Sakio.
There. I have new dice now, Fawquad. Are you happy?
Son of a bitch.
Oh, my God.
Okay, so.
Is that your new dice pile, just in case?
Yes. Yeah, exactly. I got to keep it close in hand.
You guys are so
because this is just the beginning.
Separated.
You got to keep them separated.
So, what are you guys going to do? Are you guys going to send out a sallying party? Are you going to put the men at the walls? Are you
guys
going to
try and... I don't know what sallying is.
That's when you leave the fortress to go and face the foe on the field. As opposed to hiding behind the walls, you sally forth.
No, we dug these pits. We gotta stay in here at least till those are done with. Nothing in this town is that valuable.
Yeah, well, we're gonna need to see you. And
the town itself.
This could,
shut up.
This could also be a distraction, so we need to keep men posted at the watchtowers that I assume have been built. That's what these little X's are?
Mm-hmm.
Yep.
Okay.
Someone wants to use marker and draw the actual.
Oh, yep. No, that's a tower.
So we need two men in each watchtower.
Can you guys darken those X's?
Yeah, I'm working on it.
Cool.
I'm going to draw little squares.
Oh my gosh.
We should probably stay here because if we don't have enough
there has
men
to, be another
to meet
one over
them
here.
On the battlefield.
This is like fucking Alamo.
Yeah,
they lost the Alamo.
Never forget.
I thought there was another one here, but maybe that's it right there.
Oh, okay. I'll just put a X right above it.
Yeah.
Indicator.
Honestly, if we had a few of us who could go out into the woods and hide and then ambush them, that would be a great video.
No, we don't know how many of them
there are. They already saw us come in. I'm not sure how easy it would be to ambush them. For me, really easy, but.
Yeah.
Well, for me, it'd be pretty easy.
All right, let's do it.
So as you begin moving that way.
Is this going to be me?
No. Go ahead and pick yourself out a mini.
What?
I actually tried to look for a cat figure because I thought I had one. But I do not.
A Rakshasa, perhaps?
I don't know.
Is that how you say that?
Yeah, you could totally be that one.
Where is Dale?
I'm going to look that up.
I can't use Dale, can I?
No.
You can use this one.
Rip.
Or no, yeah, you could use that one. That's a Tuska.
I picked out a Tuska.
Are you a ranged assassin? Or?
I mean, I could use... No, I picked out two melee.
Okay. So flanking damage is your friend.
Oh, wait, I forgot. I also have this, if you wanted to use that as well.
I'll just...
I forgot how badass was this. I think this is a second edition Rakshasa. Like, how badass is that?
Oh, yeah.
Like, they don't do art like that anymore. Look how tough
they
he
don't.
Is.
But he looks
just
like
a smoking jacket.
Debonair, you know?
Oh, my God.
Nice answer.
So good.
I love the second edition.
Like, I wanted to play that character so bad.
That's actually a monster.
He's like Shere Khan.
Yeah.
Probably doing
from the monster manual.
Yeah.
I really want you to have your own show called Remember When.
I know. I know. It'll be great. It would just be all about
second
edition.
I like the were rats, though, more
than
anything.
And then I can be there to be like, I've never seen that.
This is before I was born.
Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm. Wait, what year were you born?
It was.
93.
Yep.
Yeah.
Right?
Yeah.
I just, they give me shit for not having seen Home Alone still, so.
Yeah. Have not consumed that media. You could be in that show with Amy, actually.
That's a wonderful idea.
Mm. She's actually seen way less than I have.
Yeah. This is true.
Do you want to, like, go out and try?
If we could get a small group of us to try and go out and maybe.
Yeah, I think we should set our defenses, and then the heroes can ride forth and slay the enemies.
Or fifth.
Sorry. I don't want to go to meet them. If I leave the defenses of the walls, I would just want to.
It would be an ambush. It would be a sneaky thing.
So sneaky.
You're not sneaky.
No.
Oh, okay.
No, I understand. I agree.
He's agreeing with you.
Or you could
completely.
Be a distraction. You could come at the front and then be like, ah!
Challenge your leader to a...
And then we could stab him in the back. So this is a great plan, right?
A Scientological discussion.
Like my old chivalrous self would have had a problem with that, but that's not... That's an effective battle technique right there.
Thank you.
I agree with that.
He's going to get into a theological discussion with him.
Mm-hmm. Logical.
Gods, do they exist?
Nope.
Nope.
Never seen one.
Go fuck yourself if you think
except
they
for that
do.
Chaos god, but we murdered him, so.
Did you?
Yeah, definitely did. 100%.
Perfect. Perfect.
Okay, so let's get our defenses
pick up
around
minis,
the town
please?
Set up.
Zoof.
And then we are going to go do our thing.
Yeah.
Ooh, this
Mason went.
Just in case this is a distraction of some kind.
Yeah.
So this
so
is the Wizard's
the
Tower on the far
team.
Side of the.
Oh.
Oh no, you lost your new dice. What are you
guys doing? Backward, help!
So, go ahead and place your minis over yonder here. As you're moving through.
This
the
is
town.
The town, right?
Yeah, this is the town.
Okay.
I don't know who's all who.
You got it. Keep them ship.
Who's this dude?
That is
Burgermeister Meisterburger.
Why does he have a blue face and blue hands?
Exactly.
Because he's blue, remember?
Yeah, but just.
Yeah.
That's how you...
We got you.
Draw.
Give me perception checks, all of you.
I can give you
I'm assuming you're going with them, Tabitha?
17.
Riyasa?
Vazia.
Bosnia.
Vazia.
So Bosnia.
Bosnia.
Vazia. Wait, what?
Wait, what
are we doing?
Perception checks.
Oh, perception.
I'm not very perceptive. You are going to
17.
17,
18.
18.
13.
12.
You two spot shadowy 13. Figures. 13. Small, squat figures moving around the Wizard's Tower. Mm. Let's go ahead and...
How did they get him?
Right.
What about the pits?
Yeah, what happened to the pits?
What? How do they know? They're leaves.
They are leaves.
They don't know that they're pits. They just went over the wall.
Yeah.
They just literally went over the wall. They have no idea there are traps at the gates. They just decided to climb.
Yes. Thank you.
For fun?
Yeah.
No, for other reasons.
Parkour.
Mm. So one of them immediately bolts straight for this building. And he enters the door, kicks it open. You hear, poof! And the entire building is now engulfed in flame.
That's not good.
So what are you guys going to do?
Because for magic... Or for fire.
What do you mean?
Just like torch kind of stuff, or like
ran in there. He wasn't carrying a torch, and all of a sudden,
is.
Fire.
Stop it!
You're ruining it, Blythe.
Does he still exist?
What?
You don't know. He's entered the building and become fire.
Okay, we don't see.
I know, Havana.
Oh dang, that's pretty cool. I think I am going to.
Use the smaller square.
On
medium
here?
Size. Yeah. There we go.
Just a little foof.
Just a little foof.
Oh, I like this one. Can I have it?
Sure.
I might need this.
I'll put a fireball right on you.
I might need this.
Okay.
Sorry about all that chat if you heard the wrestling on the boxes. Ears.
Why don't you pin that to your shirt?
Because I'm afraid it's going to flip over it. Oh, I thought you meant to this shirt.
Yeah.
Well, I'm afraid it'll flip. Or just rub, in general. That's why I try and keep it anchored.
Okay.
If I buttoned it like you, if I was a professional adult, it would probably work out. But. Yeah. So that happens. Once again, you didn't see him carrying a torch. He enters the building. Boom! Fire. What do you do?
Does he run out, or is he just chilling in there?
Do you guys wait to see what happens?
No. No. I'm going to charge forth.
I'm sorry.
We've had a lot of goldfish.
Goldfish make me sleepy.
I'm going to run and hide.
Okay. Give me a stealth check.
Hide. Whoa, pretty so good. Stealthy.
20.
If I position myself here, can I shoot one of them or see them well enough to shoot them?
No, because you'll have the building in the way, the flaming building.
This wall's collapsed.
Will I be able? Am
can
I
you
able
give
to
me
see
my character?
Them
I'm running and hiding.
Okay, you're hiding. So is that where you're gonna move to? All right, hold on. On your turn, you can move. How many squares?
30. Okay. 30 feet.
30, okay. So you can take a double move since you can use a bonus action to stealth as your cunning ability.
Yes.
So you can go here.
Yeah. So right here? Mm-hmm. Right high.
I'm over here now. Stab
I'm over
in the back.
Here. Bye.
Hi.
Nice to meet you.
What about the rest of you?
I'm going to charge my steed into battle and impale one of these creatures.
Okay. Which creature are you going to try and charge?
I'll just take this guy right here.
That one?
He seems, you know, pretty horrible.
Yeah, no, he totally looks ugly.
All right. That's my plan.
Before you do that... Oh, never mind.
Gotta remember how to play D&D.
Oh, wait, before you do that...
How many D6s do I need? 20?
Right, exactly.
Before you do that...
Before you do that...
I want to use my new spell, Summon Swarm.
Okay.
Yeah, I can hit all these guys, and it's gonna be rats.
Rats? Why did it have to be rats?
And then it's gonna be 4d8 damage.
Are they rats of unusual size?
They're just a lot of rats.
Those don't exist.
Okay.
Just like so, I'm gonna come here.
Okay. They exist.
Okay, what is the like area effect of the
35 sweat? Feet.
Is that the range or is that the...
I didn't write down the range.
Okay. Oh, look it up.
Ooh, does it just happen around me? Oh, that's a horrible concept.
I kind of think, they kind of like burst forth from the ground underneath your feet.
Do they come out of my mouth?
What is it, swarm?
Swarm.
It's...
Summon swarm.
Summon swarm. I figure it can work however you want, so if you want them to come out of your mouth, go for it.
What the hell is that?
There you go.
That hurt my eyes.
What?
She went like that.
What did she do? Oh.
Ow.
She hurt
She made a gifable face?
Yes.
A gifable face.
No more gifs. I'm the ugliest little gif that ever was.
Aw. Don't say that.
My ours.
There's one where, me and Grow hug.
How gross.
Right?
Two men hugging.
Oh, that's weird. I don't see someone swarming.
Making out is fine, just not hugging.
Yeah.
It's a thing, right?
I'm assuming it is.
What level spell is it?
It's a third level. Oh, second level spell.
Maybe it's just swarm?
It really just sounds made up.
Yeah.
What?
Maybe it's just, even
the
if it's just swarm.
Told me.
Is it like a fourth edition spell?
I looked up fifth edition.
Did you look up Pathfinder? You got Pathfinder in our D&D.
Is that on in some... chat, help us out here.
I bet you it's in one of the other editions, or not editions, one of the add-ons.
What's that?
No one's watching.
No one's watching? How many viewers we have, Dom? Six? Zero? Zero viewers. Hey, man. You know?
For real?
Let us know when our first viewer logs in.
Wait, for real? Because Fawkpod told him to change dice.
No. And we know Garav's out there, so we have at least two.
D20srd.org.
I'm going to take some pictures.
What's the, what is the book, the source.
Nuh-uh. Okay, so it says range. Oh, congratulations. You're today's lucky visitor.
Oh my god, yes!
So, that's a 3.5 spell.
Oh my god, I can't leave this website now. Fuck. I got a spell off a website that put a virus on my phone.
Oh shit. Shoot.
Yeah, that's the, that's not a 5th edition spell.
All right,
3.55.
Can I use it anyway?
Yes.
I will let you conjure animals.
Fuck.
Because that is like a spell you can do. Let me see what
like
levels
that. But it's like a swarm of rats, right?
Out of your mouth.
You're looking for a similar second level spell?
I'm thinking conjure animals
Someone
might work in this.
Someone else should just go. I'll
feel bad for all researching this.
I'm glad that you held up my charge. You're like, wait, I got this.
Hold on.
What's that?
What about your branch one?
Therona whips out her phone. She's like, what the?
Oh, yeah, I don't want to waste it. I feel like these are the starters. I only have one charge of that per day.
Conjure.
It says you summon a swarm of bats, rats, or spiders, your choice, which attacks all of the creatures within its area. You may summon the swarm so that it shares the area of other creatures. If no living creatures are within its area, the swarm attacks or pursues the nearest creature as best it can. The caster has no control over its target or direction of travel.
Yeah. All right, so what I'll let you do is use Conjure Animal.
Yeah.
But it's going to take up a third level slot, though.
Okay.
Yeah, that works.
Here you go.
Everybody.
Okay, you have third level spell slots?
To the core rulebook!
I have two.
That'll use one if you want to use it. You don't have to. We can come back to you. Not a problem.
Yeah, just come back to me.
Okay.
Okay. My best thing I can do.
Sorry, guys!
Just kidding!
I probably didn't hear what I was saying. Summon rats! I don't know what's going on. Hold on.
Face spirits.
Okay, you're going there?
Dig that.
Yeah. And I'm going to shoot that guy.
This guy?
Yeah.
Okay, shoot.
Oh, what? Are we not doing initiative?
I'm letting you guys get an action because you guys spotted them as they're sneaking through the town.
Oh, okay. But she gets an action? Or he gets an action?
Yeah, he gets an action.
But I don't.
I didn't say you did. You said you were lining up your action.
Yeah, everyone's like, you guys were.
Got it.
She told you to hold, so you held.
Ah.
So just in case she does what she wants to do, don't be in the way.
Or be in the way. Who cares?
Knock him dead, Alaris. I believe.
Yay. I believe she can fry. 16 plus 8
goblins into
is a
pumpkin
number.
Pie.
That hits.
Hits.
Except, oh, I'm gonna roll for my second because I get the extra attack anyway. So I'm just gonna hit him twice, or try to hit him twice. 9 plus 8 is 16. Do I hit him both times?
16 does not hit.
Does not hit.
Does not hit.
9 plus 8 is 17.
Oh, is it 17? Did I math wrong?
Yeah, 17. 17 does hits. Hit.
Okay, so 16 does not hit. So you all know it does not hit now.
Yes.
Ruined it. No.
Oh, freaking A, are you serious?
You guys aren't level, three
seven.
Anymore.
Damn.
That's
plus 5, so...
7 plus 5, 12. That's going to be 12. That's math you can take to the bank. Now. The bank math.
I was gonna calc.
Six.
That's less addition,
three,
though.
Three, six. All right, okay. All right. So you fire off an arrow. You wound this one here with the shield. All right. What about? Oh, sorry. I gotta turn this bad boy on. Doesn't do me any good. No, I don't want to watch your movie, Tom Hanks.
I want to watch
on,
you.
I'm Sully.
I like
he is Sully. Sully Sullenberger. It's based on a true story. Not a lot of people know that.
It wasn't the selling point for the movie or anything.
Yeah. Little known fact, based on a true story. So was Hacksaw Ridge.
That one actually a lot of people don't know, which is sad because it's actually a really cool story.
Yep.
Speaking of God.
Wow. All right.
I'm on fire tonight.
How you doing, Havana? You ready to go?
Yeah, I'm just gonna do.
Excuse me.
I'm just gonna do my call lightning spell instead.
Yeah,
Cynthia.
That's a
go.
Safe bet.
Storm cloud emerges in the sky, and then
storm cloud.
And then I'm gonna pick a little fucker to hit with it. Cool?
Yeah, that's
okay.
It's all legal.
Just making sure I didn't make that one up.
Yeah, it's a legal fifth edition spell. Did Havana?
I might go for one of the ones in the back since there might be out of range for other people. So the storm cloud's kind of like up here. I'm gonna hit this one back here.
Five I'll take cookies.
A I'll take a cookie.
And I need 3d10.
You can borrow some of mine.
Thank you. Yum. Throw it at him.
That's the worst
like
noise.
A frisbee. Ah!
Oh, I'll take one.
Don't catch it, because it'll be funnier if you don't.
Hey guys, what do you think of Mace's blue hair? You like it? Nice dream?
Yeah.
You guys watching
at home?
He's got blue and green hair. It's both.
I tried to lighten my hair twice. Mm-hmm. Filipino hair does not lighten.
Yeah, that's what they say.
It really doesn't.
How long did you wait in between lightnings?
What do you mean? I left my hair for like an hour.
You lighten once,
that's
though,
a long
right?
Time.
Twice.
This is a long time.
You're supposed to lighten once for like 40 minutes, wait 2 weeks to do it again then.
It was blue, and then I got lazy and it washed out.
Again this weekend then, because it'll be 2 weeks.
I'm probably the only person at this table who's not colored their hair at some point.
I did this for a role.
But you got that sexy,
I like coloring my hair.
Mr. Fantastic.
Yeah. I don't normally do it.
Oh, like right now?
Yeah, with the little grays of the temple?
Your hair
yes,
or
that's true. My wife likes
it. Sorry, he can roll a dex save.
Kenny?
It's
14. Does that beat your spell attack?
It's the same.
You gotta meet or beat, so he makes it.
Fuck. Okay, well, he still takes...
Negative half damage.
He still takes 10 damage.
Yeah.
I believe.
Which, you attacked the one on the far back?
This one back here.
Oh, this one back
here.
Yeah. Dead. Boom. Awesome.
Cool.
Exploded.
Still kicking. You should probably keep this. You got spells. Also, gotta pick out new spells. Right. Only one's in the book.
Write this one down differently.
Okay.
Usually, when I Google them, that doesn't happen. Like, usually like find ones that aren't.
I always put 5th edition in my Google.
It wasn't, and I did the same thing you did, and it came up with the SRD for 3.5, which there is a lot of overlap, but it's two separate editions.
Oh, okay. Yeah.
This is with the open
I'm just surprised
gaming
they
license.
Rid of Swarm, because I do remember that.
It is a spell, just not in 5th edition. Yes. That's why I thought maybe it might be in one of the expansion adventures, like the Temple of Elemental Evil, which is all about, you know, nature going crazy.
Or maybe just it was someone who allowed it in there, was in that thing.
Fucking GMs making up spells and shit. It's like they just make this stuff on top of their head. All right. So, she hit it with lightning. What are you gonna do, sir?
Aha! For the glory of humanity! Doesn't sound as good as a 6. 8, 9, 10, 11. So it's got a movement of 60.
Dodge check or acrobatics?
Me?
No, do I need to make a X?
Or you will need to make a strength check at some point, but before that, I'm going to spit you on a lance.
Ooh.
Oh, I get an advantage because you are smaller than my horsey. What do these things look like?
They are goblins.
They're just goblins?
Straight up goblins.
Piece of cake. These are the enemies of humanity. And dwarf manity.
Well, they're humanoid. Does that count?
Is that cocked?
That's cocked.
Or is that a 17? Do I re-roll the whole thing?
It's like a 17.
It's
it looks
to
like
you.
A 17.
Levy rolls all of them. If you want to do just one, that's fine.
I re-roll all of them. Yeah.
Levy, sorry.
20.
That's much better.
24. Do 11 points.
Just singing Angry Birds.
Yeah. Was tonight. And then my horse is going to attack.
Not the horsey. Now if he's okay, that's fine.
Yep, horsey attacks with the hooves. Hits at 18.
Hits at 18.
Horsey is stronger than Don Miguel. And does 9 plus 4, 13 points.
Describe it.
All right. So that's just basically, he feels invigorated. He's so weak, but he feels the thrill of battle wash over him. And it's not a religious experience at all. It is a very... very logical, very pragmatic. He is filled with love of humanity, and he wants to defend everyone and everything. And he spurs the horse forward, and Ferrante flaps his stupid little wings, and he goes leaping over boulders, and he skewers the goblin. It's a direct hit. Spits him between the eyes, and then. Ferrante sort of just a clop, and he is ground into hamburger meat as he passes through.
Almost. I'm going to stop you halfway through that.
All right. Clop, clop.
Xenar Faith would like Tyler to get new dice.
Oh my god.
Xenar Faith!
Tyler, WB chat lives.
WB chat forever. Forever. What is WB chat? I like it.
I think it's welcome back.
Oh, thanks, brother.
I thought it was the, you know, that channel that went away.
The WB?
The WB.
Hello, my baby. Hello, my honey.
Hello, my honey. Sorry.
Thank you. I'm using a white dice now, Zenar Safe.
It's CW.
Oh, CW now. So, yeah.
Is it really still
it's CW?
That's what WB became. CW.
Mm-hmm. They had to rebrand like the Shack.
UPN Radio WB Shack. Went together.
Like Freeform.
Freeforming. Right. 10, 15, 20. 25, 28, 29. Give me a dexterity save.
Okay.
DC on this is going to be 15. This is for your horse.
For my horsey, eh?
Mm-hmm.
Reroll! I'm only going to use one. Maybe I'll use two. What is that again, 15?
Mm-hmm.
This is going to be a hard one to make.
You can do it, Verante.
Hey, we did it! Nice. 18.
Okay. You're only going to take half
he takes
damage.
Zero damage.
How's that now?
Because I have a mounted combatant as my feat.
Yeah.
I'll read this to you.
You got like those blast shields.
If your mount is subjected to an effect that allows it to make a dexterity saving throw to only take half damage, it instead takes no damage. If it succeeds, and only half damage if it fails.
Wonderful.
So what he does is he sees the stupid little explosion that he knows is coming,
okay.
And he goes,
and we up and oh fuck you,
and we're cool guys, and it goes, and he gracefully launches over it as only a true steed could do,
or Pegasi,
or Pegasi, Pegasus,
Pegasi,
Pegasus,
Pegasus.
So yeah, that's what happens.
Okay,
unscathed.
Unscathed, okay. Initiative rolls, everyone. Oh, wait, I'm sorry, you still... No, you called
wait.
Lightning.
That's right. Yeah. How do I figure out my attack bonus? Is that a strength?
If you're using a finesse weapon, you're going to use your dexterity modifier plus your proficiency bonus.
Oh, so six.
So three plus... What's your proficiency bonus? So three,
love
so
it.
Six.
My
yeah.
Oh,
you're using a rapier, so yeah, six. It is 1d8, so it is attack bonus is plus six. And plus three.
It's this, yeah.
Plus three, that damage is based on dexterity too, or?
Yeah, you can use, if it's a finesse weapon. Yes.
Okay, so yeah, okay. Plus three. So plus six, plus three.
Okay,
cool. 17. Alrighty. 16. Ooh, yeah, like shit, I'm fast.
I've got 17. A special d20 for players, 19. If you ever want to use it.
Cursed.
It's a trap!
Yeah, because it never works
for me.
What
about this one? Like my claws.
I got 19.
But it works.
It would be the same.
This one's actually been working pretty well.
Here, you got a few rolls.
Actually, hold on. Let me.
Okay, so 20
yeah,
to 25.
Trust
oh, wait, sorry.
Be, so,
sorry.
For what about natural weapons like claws? Would that be strength or.
That, because it's you're using your own abilities, it's not like you're encumbered or lifting like a club or something. Mm-hmm. It could be your dexterity as well.
Okay, cool.
Okay, so just dexterity. Mm-hmm. Okay, cool.
Well, you're proficient with your own claws.
Right.
So you can be dexterity plus proficiency bonus.
Oh. That'd be really fun.
Wait, are you talking about damage or the attack?
The attack.
Okay, the attack itself is yeah, proficiency
all six.
Plus.
But dex. the damage type, is it just 1d4?
It's 1d4 plus whatever your dexterity modifier is.
Okay, cool.
Okay, so everyone rolled?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah. I did roll.
Here we go.
Goblins. Goblins. Why are these goblins attacking us?
Oh, that was really good.
Yeah, he's gone.
I hated that.
Okay, 20, 25. 15, 20.
17.
19. 19.
Thrown
us
so
19
fast.
For
Throna. Hashtag Throna so fast.
Yeah, I...
.com.
Hashtag ooh. Throna in front.
Someone buy me that URL.
17, so the red.
Yes, sir, the red.
Uh-huh.
That's
I'll call you the red streak.
Sir, the red.
All right, 10, 15, 5 to 10.
7.
Woo, doggy.
She's just sitting there like, oh, there's like cool stuff out there.
But you didn't, did you roll that die?
Not yet.
Okay, good. I would advise that you don't.
Yeah, I know, I don't know if I want to. It's just here.
Yeah, okay. It's pretty though, isn't it?
Yeah.
It's a star.
It's shiny.
Mm-hmm.
Is that the AC?
I gave one to, what's her name that was here?
Oh.
Janessa?
Not Janessa. The one that was on, oh my goodness.
Amanda.
Maybe. Nope, that's wrong as well.
Tina?
Tina. You got a 4 for your score?
Yep.
Okay.
How?
Oh,
how did this happen?
Come on.
It's a ghost, y'all.
I rolled.
This building is haunted.
Oh, really?
Yeah. On initiative, though, so that's not the worst place to do it.
Yeah, that's true. If you're gonna do it somewhere.
Yeah.
You're,
I want to start. Perception check somewhere.
Yes.
Whoops. Trip.
All right, Throna, start us off.
I
you can hold action if you want. You don't have to.
Fuck.
No, I'm just going to use my lightning again because that lasts for 10 minutes. So, and I can use it every time as an action.
Can I see call lightning?
Oh, my fucking god. I just read it.
You did just read it, but I'm wondering if that's casting time 10 minutes.
Oh, in second edition it was.
I don't think concentration it is up to 10 minutes. That's duration.
Okay, yeah, you are good.
And so I can, as my action, I can use that every single round until my concentration's broken or until...
Somebody tickle her.
Nobody tickle me! Blythe! No!
She bit my finger.
Charlie bit me. I'm going to hit the same... Backpack brother back there.
Is that the remix version of Charlie?
Yeah, Backpacker? It's a real good song. It's a truly good song.
Truly.
Okay, deck save. Ha ha! I need 3d8.
D8?
3d10, sorry.
I think you still have my
d10. I'll check under your sheet. Okay.
All right, that's
yes! 10.
17.
Yeah,
death reigns from above.
Come in, core.
17, please. Pew, 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 pew.
Is that the noise?
Was this Star Wars?
That sounds more like magic missile.
Yes,
it was
actually.
Like thunder.
Yeah.
Which is not
Burgermeister.
Exclusive to.
Describe it.
Woo!
He erupts into a flame. Ball flame.
Yeah.
He's like from the last one, he's like, is that all you got? And then I'm like, no, it isn't. And then he's like, oh shit! Explodes.
Okay.
Oh, bits of him get on this guy, which is like, he's like, what is that? And then he's like, ah, and it's like part of his skull or something.
Okay.
Very distracting, so he is at disadvantage.
Is he? Okay. I feel like he's just making this up now.
I'm just like a DM!
All right, with the red.
The red. Okay. So I'm gonna slow the charge down, and I'm going to hack this.
Hold on, I've got to murder something.
Yes, Vrante, slow down. I need to kill this thing, and I'm going to attack this creature with my long sword. Oh yeah, and before I do that, I'm gonna use a bonus action to cast. I'm going to cast Divine Favor. Is ironic.
You don't get to do that anymore.
Because the divine, human is divine. So humankind is divine. We are the gods. They're nothing without us. All right. And I'm going to attack.
See, this one isn't great in our other game.
It's the same thing. It's the same thing.
Oh, he's still the same person. Just has a different cause. That hits a 23.
Okay, hits.
All right. And does this much damage? Oh, wait, and plus 4.
Just this much damage?
Yeah. 6, 8. And I'm going to smite. Wait, do I need a smite?
Yeah, smite.
I'm going to go ahead and smite.
Smite number 3.
8. So that's 8 plus 2 is 10. Plus 8 is 18 points of damage.
Still standing.
All right, second attack.
One.
Too hard to pick up.
That's a 24. Does that hit?
It hits.
All right.
Yeah, advantage.
11, 13 points of damage.
Good. Describe it.
All right.
Yay, 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 yay!
He slashes down.
Easy tonguey.
And immediately somehow makes contact with a flammable thing, and it ignites on fire.
Of course.
Yeah.
Dexterity save?
Yeah.
Kung Pao into the
For
fist.
The horse or for me? Or for both?
For both.
Okay. Here
I
is.
Am one with
really?
The horse.
Neither
and the horse
of you have seen Kung Pao into the fist?
I haven't seen it either. So.
What?
Not in a long time.
But it does. See, I'm not crazy. It exists.
Okay.
What?
So I roll a natural 20.
I've seen a ton of Kung Fu movies.
Ferrante.
We're going to have a fun day.
It's a plus one, right? Hold on. It's plus one. Okay. Ferrante. Yeah, rolls a 19.
Damn.
All right, Fronte takes no damage.
Thank you for these new dice.
Let's get rid of them, guys.
It wasn't Farquaad, it was Xenar Faith.
Yep,
thank you, Xenar Faith. These are amazing dice, and I can't wait to roll them
11.
Like 20 more times.
Sorry, 16, 22.
He's going to change them now.
Oh, yeah, I'm not afraid.
That's why he was saying it. Quit trying to rile him up. Some of us need rerolls.
Somebody has to be Sean Graham here.
17 points of damage.
17. I scoff. My horse takes nothing.
Your horse takes nothing, but you take.
I absorb 17 points of damage without even batting an eye. Because I am mankind. All right. I put the man in mankind.
Uh-oh.
75?
Yep, I hate that.
I hate so many things you're saying 16, right now.
50.
You express it with smiles, though.
No, it's a smile of disgust. I've seen it many times. I've been married for almost 10 years.
I hear you. Yeah.
Sorry I laughed like that.
It's okay. I've heard that laugh, too.
I can't watch.
I laugh like that. Yeah.
I can't watch the replays of these shows because I'm like, oh, who is that witch? laughing and everything.
Garof.
Oh, it's me. And Garof.
That sounds just like him.
What are you
doing? I'm going to sneakily move over here.
One, two, three, four, probably five, about the catalog. Six.
That's all as far as I can go.
You can take a double move.
Okay.
7, 8, 9, 10, 11.
I'm behind.
Peekaboo.
So I'm going to do a sneak attack.
No, you can't do a sneak
attack.
Why? You did all the two moves. You used your move
action. I don't want to use a double move then.
Okay, back up the six squares. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. There you go.
Yeah. I'm going to be sneaky, though. They can't see me.
They can't see you.
Yeah.
Okay. All right.
Ooh.
Are you going to...
Assassins are fun.
Are you going to fire an arrow or anything?
I don't have any...
throw a dagger?
You don't have throwing daggers?
I do, but I want to do max damage. I don't want them to see me. Okay. And she's, you know, she's just like, I'm chilling.
Probably bad time for that.
Yeah.
All right.
This is going to be fun when I just slowly realize all the new spells I wrote are made up.
So excited! He handed you a Pathfinder book with a 5th edition cover.
4, 5, 6.
I don't like you.
Hey!
1, 2, 3,
I'm concentrating.
4, 5, 6.
Don't let them touch me, please.
1, 2, 3, 4.
I forgot I have a fancy bow.
5, 6. You do.
What?
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6.
Oh, boy.
I can leech life.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6.
These bitch asses. Are they all coming at?
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6.
Is he going to take it? Do I get an attack?
Yeah, get all close together. Get all close together.
It has to move out of your threatened square.
Fucking eat.
So if it like came through and it just kept on moving, then yeah, you get one.
Okay.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 1, 2, 3. These guys are both going to try and jump onto your horse. Ferrante. Go ahead and roll, give me a dexterity check, and I'll use that as my target DC. I'm trying to jump on your horse.
You want the Ferrante's or mine? Okay. Well, it's the same. I guess it doesn't really matter.
Is there addictive?
18. Oh my god, Xenar Faith, these dice are so amazing. Thank you.
Get rid of them.
Xenar with a Z. Or a Z if you're Canadian.
But the Gnar is everywhere.
Can I move and concentrate?
Or if you're Australian.
Yeah, you can move and concentrate.
Okay.
Or Swahili.
Take a look at the player's handbook, see what concentration does for you, what you need to do while you're
waiting
for your turn.
I use it in France, and it would make sense.
Look up the rules for concentration, this way you have them fresh.
I mean, Canada and Swahili. Both of those are Zed. French.
French, French is Zed.
French is Zed. Mm. All right, this guy's going to try and jump on you.
Oh, you son of a bitch!
Oh, yeah! All right.
Oh, God! I'm getting teabagged.
Oh, shit.
You're not even dead yet.
He tries to hop on the back and just isn't able to get up the haunches.
Yeah. Gets a hoof in the chest is what he gets.
Regardless,
bitch.
This guy is setting off his explosives, so is he.
All right.
You're going to have disadvantage on the one that's on top of you, but not for the one that's behind you.
I fear not death.
Immolation isn't fun either.
For there is no god. All right, so this is disadvantage. So
it's just blackness.
So both the horse and I get disadvantage, right?
Yes. Okay. So if you had advantage four, it's just like negated.
All righty. Boom.
Didn't you have advantage before?
What's that? No, I didn't. Okay. I was rolling advantage because I'm a mounted combatant doing a melee attack.
Okay.
Yeah.
I gotcha.
So that's a 13.
Okay, that's gonna fail.
All right. And for the horse is a 4.
Okay.
And then the second one, this is just
no
regular.
No disadvantage, it's just regular.
Okay. 18 for me.
18.
And then 11 for the horsey.
Trace, can you pass me 20 d6s? So you got 18?
Yes.
You yourself got 18. Okay, you're good.
Mm-hmm.
All right, so I'll deal out the damage for each attack. And then
there
we'll
is
apply it.
10.
Okay, oh, yeah, I got 18 on my second one. I failed the first, we both failed the first one, mm-hmm. and then I got, I made the second one. He still takes half damage on both of these.
Okay.
The horse still does.
All right, so this is for the first attack to you, okay. over here. So this is going
to
be...
It has to explain here. That?
10, 20, 30, 6 points of damage.
36, okay.
Yep. This is for the horse. 10, 20, 2, 4, 6, 9,
6
is
12,
hat. 10, 20, 32.
Oh,
for the second half of that is going to be 16.
16, okay.
For Ferrante. Now, for this guy back here, you saved, so you're only going to take half damage, and Ferrante only takes half damage even on fail, right?
Yes.
So. Okay, this is going to be 10. 6, 9, 10, 30, 3, 15, 16 to both of you.
16, okay.
To the both of you.
Huge explosion rings up. Can I borrow that a big fireball thingy?
So, Dom, I'm at 6 hit points.
Oh, Jesus.
Are you sure?
You know, you're absolutely right. I'll leave that over here for you guys.
And Ferrante goes, poof.
Do we want to move that over here?
You. Oh, yeah. No, I'll use that on you guys.
Fire spread.